Hello everyone. I have prepared two-letter and three-letter words for my son. I am sharing this word list. I hope it will helpful to your kids. This word list will helpful to kids. If they know phonics, they can easily understand. You can easily teach the word list to them. I am sharing. These are two-letter words using vowels. A, E, I, O, U and some more of O. And these are without vowels, by, my. These are three-letter words grouped by word families. For example, in the first column, at words, cat, mat, hat, fat, rat, bat. So I call them as a family words. Similarly, I am sharing total 23 word families. If kids read once in a day, they will memorize easily. I hope everyone liked it. Thank you.